Cummings, and I'm running for Student Council President this year. I am very thankful for this opportunity to run for this position. Most of you know I love sports and fun activities, and I wanted to let you know if I became president, my main priority would be to try and up our sports program and clubs. I know our clubs and sports program has been down lots of kids because of the massive interruption of the coronavirus, but I promise if I become president, me and my Student Council team will be sure to grant you with a way better sports program and more future clubs for our school. I also have always been big on anti-bullying and drug use, and I will be sure to try and create more fun activities for prevention of bullying and drug use. Some of my big ideas for our 2021 to 2022 school year is to start up two new annual fundraisers, including a food fundraiser and a clothing drive. I would also like to try and start up a new activity where we will gather our CMS team and have a game marathon after school hours under lights on our new and improved turf field. Thank you all very much for this amazing opportunity, and I'm hoping for a great year at Catskill Middle School.
Hi, my name is Austin June, and today I'm going to talk about why you should vote for me for Student Council President. One thing about me is that I have been in many big clubs like Business Club, PBIS, and Juniors Honor Society, and many more. I also do sports like basketball, football, and baseball, which is my main sport. I would like to be the president of Student Council because I know I will do a good job running it, and also making good choices for our school and for you guys. Thank you.
I'm Mariah Campbell, would love to be your vice president. Me becoming the vice president would be a great asset to the school community. The best vice president would be a great role model, independent, outgoing, understanding, and mature. I maintain all of these positive qualities. I know it's a wonderful opportunity for me, and I feel very motivated to make the family of CMS an even better place. I will make it my job to support everyone's role in the student council. I will listen to everyone's ideas in an open-minded way. I'm a very organized person, and am devoted to helping out the school with fundraisers, parties, celebrations, clubs, etc. Some of these functions include Christmas parties, a Valentine's Day celebration, an 8th grade dance, and many other fun activities. I'd make CMS a better place by supporting students, teachers, and staff's physically and mental well-being, and I'll always try my best to make everyone feel comfortable, safe, and happy throughout the community. This is why I think I would be the best vice president for CMS. Thank you for your time, and especially thank you, Ms. Piano, for all the inspiration you've given me.
I, Desiree Brando, think I will be a good person for the role of secretary because I'm organized, have self-respect, and respect for others. I'm also good at reminding people times, dates, and activities and ongoing events. I think the secretary position is by far something I look up to because I'm focused and I multitask. I feel like me being secretary is good for me and my peers because who doesn't like reminders, especially for fun events?
Good. Hello, my name is Sophia Lunito. I am running for Student Council Representative. You should vote for me because I have been a member of Student Council and Business Club at the elementary school for 2 years, and now I'm in Student Council at the middle school. I was the recipient of the Member of the Year Award for Business Club last year, and I was also the recipient of the Michael White Leadership Award for Student Council. On the Student Council last year, I held the Office of Treasurer. I'm happy to speak to my classmates about what their interests are and what they need, and will give the information that I have received to the council. I have great ideas and will always share and listen to others' ideas. Being the treasurer of Student Council last year, I can handle the funds for activities that the school would like to have. I enjoy working and talking with adults, other representatives, and other office members. I like to speak in front of crowds. I would love to have your vote to be representative for Student Council.
Hi, my name is Tammy Omrock. I will be running for treasurer for Student Council. I am very passionate about helping our school community. I would also like to help make our school a better place. I am also passionate about helping members of our community through tough times by fundraising. Vote for me, Tammy Omrock!